Have you seen how these animals catch their prey? We can see how Calotus catches prey using its long tongue. You may have seen spider's web. It is their trap for catching small insects. Let us listen to a woodpecker.
Using my strong beak, I removed the dry bark of the tree and eat the small insect on it. My leg helped me to hold on the tree.
How do ducks find their food? They search food in water and mud using their flat beak. Their legs help to swim in water and stand in mud without swinging into it. Have you seen doodle bug or antlion? They dig pits in dry soil and hide themselves in it, with their horns jutting out. When small insects fall into it, they will pull them inside and eat. Carnivores have sharp teeth to tear their food and eat. Have you seen lizard catching prey?